Thank you. For our next segment, we could say, we're gonna segue a few pieces, starting with some Bach. So I can say that we both are very attached to Johann Sebastian Bach. For me, as for all of many of us, it's part of our daily bread as a string player, but also it's, I can say it's the music I've been constantly listening to since I was a teenager. I sort of, my interest never fades. So, and it's the same for Simon. So we wanted to include that. So we're gonna play two of his two parts inventions, number 11 and 10, one in G minor, the other one in D, and then we'll move on to in G. Okay, merci.
Don't play it in D, please.
Okay. then we're gonna move into a nice melody of Alasdair Fraser, serving as an intro for Simon's tune called Number 7. Can you tell us why?
No.
No idea? Okay. Number 7. So here we go.
Thank you. Thank you.